Hello children, today let's start a new chapter, Shapes and Patterns. First, let's discuss about the plane shapes. A closed, two-dimensional or flat figure is called a plane shape. So students, we have already read about plane shape in earlier classes, so let's revise them. Okay, now see here, this is a triangle. Okay, a triangle has three corners, 1, 2, 3. And three sides, 1, 2, 3. All right, student. Now see next one. This is a square. A square has four corners, 1, 2, 3, 4. And four sides, 1, 2, 3, 4. In square, all sides are equal. That means these all sides are equal. Okay. Now see next one. This is a rectangle. A rectangle has four corners. So 1, 2, 3, 4 and four sides. So 1, 2, 3, 4. And in rectangle, opposite sides are equal. That means this side is equal to this side. This side is equal to this side. Okay. Now see here, student. Now there is one difference between square and rectangle. Okay, the difference is that in square all sides are equal, but in rectangle opposite sides are equal. Okay, now see next one. This is a circle. Okay, a circle has no corner and no side. See here, students, there is no corner and no side, isn't it? So circle has no corner, no side. All right, I hope you have understood.